Santa Clarita teacher Nancy Tomei has been teaching for 23 years and inspiring her students and mentoring her peers every day.
Well, I tell every class that, you know, the only thing that stops them from doing anything is what they tell themselves. And so if you're always, you know, everyone talks about growth mindset now, saying, you know, I can't do that yet. And it's kind of true.
Before becoming a teacher, Nancy Tomei was an actress with a theater degree and now ties it into her teaching.
That teaching was a place where I could act every day. And so I still get that satisfaction of being able to play characters and entertain, but with a really positive outcome, and that is that kids are learning.
From entertainment to inspiration, Nancy Tomei has discovered one key to her teaching.
If children feel loved and welcome in your classroom, they will learn like sponges. If they don't, they won't. So I use a lot of love and a lot of patience in my teaching because I need them to be there with me. I need them to be available.
Nancy Tomei was laid off 18 years into her career, but thanks to her friends and family and her perseverance, she still teaches today.
Getting laid off. You think you're not ever going to bounce back, and you do. I'm the Teacher Tribute winner this year for Emblem, and I was standing up on that stage just going, I can't believe I'm here. I can't believe I'm here. I can't believe I made it back.
Yeah.
And so even when times seem the darkest, that's when you're being forged into who you're supposed to be, because the things that you learn through the process of those trials, you cannot find in a book.
For this week's Kids in the Spotlight, I'm Michelle Lewis.